is disgusting. You're ruining Portland. You're ruining America with your progressive ideology. Shame on you. You're a product of sissies. That's what you are. Be a man. Stand up. Be an American. This right here is America. Get used to it. You got 7 more years of Donald J. Trump. 7 more years. 7 more years.
7 more years. 7 more years. 7 more years.
So we're going to continue to come out here and stand against your progressive ideology that destroys the fabric of America, destroys the Constitution, destroys who we are as Americans. And yes, as an American, I speak for America.
Hey, Chris.
Where'd you get that? What do you want me to do?
I'm just showing you that. I don't care about that.
For women's rights in Muslim countries. Why don't you stand up for the women?
We have our own.
Stand up for those women in Islamic countries who are being raped, who are being beaten. The Quran says it's okay to beat your wife. Why don't you have a problem with that? What about the rape victims? There has to be witnesses of the rape in Islamic countries. And you want to bring that filth here. Well, we don't tolerate rape. We don't tolerate acts of violence against women. Shame on you for standing for women violence. These sanctuary cities are against women. They do not protect women. Sanctuary cities are a hazard to women everywhere.
Before they blew us up so we could leave, they don't. They just blow up our events. So we're kind of going to come in here as Christians and stand against this hatred for God. This is, Christians are being killed and murdered by Muslims.
So are Muslims being killed by Christians.
By Muslims, not Christians.
No, by Muslims kill Muslims.
Muslims kill Muslims.
Hey, who's, how many Muslims are in the Air Force?
No fear.
Refugees are welcome here, no hate.
What fixes all the problems?
Refugees are welcome here, no hate.
You're enough for what
happened to Jesus. Refugees are welcome here. No hate. Yes. No fear. Refugees are welcome here.
Then you can
here.
Come
no
in.
Hate.
And then
no
you fear. Get all that you could.
Refugees are welcome here. No hate. No fear. Refugees are welcome here. No hate. No fear. Refugees are welcome here.
Can anybody tell me if Kuwait is racist for having the exact same band? hypocrites? Are all of you hypocrites? Yes, you are. Queen has the exact same man. Norway has the equivalent. States racist when Kuwait has the
I can't.
You can't.
Go get a car.
Well, you can carry us. You can stay with me.
like not bad.
It's not a debate. I'm telling you not to push people.
The one time that I've actually
you can't show up. You can't stop
talking to me a little bit. Can you talk to me a little bit? Do you have to point of view slim? Not bad as you guys.
No, he didn't do nothing.
What's up, buddy? Demi's harassing this person.